She's going to open our flutes at Morehead Elementary. Again. And yes, we have Sue Lynn Banks at Newport Elementary. She's going to work with our clarinets. We also have Kim Barclift, who's going to work with our clarinets. She and her husband, Jason Barclift, who's at Morehead when she's at Barbary, they actually had to travel to Appalachia to pick up their son from a camp that's going on, so they just left a few minutes ago. We also have Mike Self from Pro Tem High School. He's been helping us with our brass. Him and Mr. Barclift have been tag teaming the brass. We also have my wife, Carrie. She's down here in the front. Yay. She's a reading specialist at Newport Elementary. She's been helping with logistics with snacks and shirts and name tags and kind of a lot. We also have Danny Collins, who's at Downey's Middle School. Danny Collins is actually getting married today. He came on Monday and said, all right, so everything's good to go. He said, I won't be here on Friday. I'm like, oh, okay. And I didn't think about it. I'm like, sorry, we had a mistake. She can come swing and help saxophones. And then like on Tuesday, I said, is everything okay on Friday? He said, oh, yeah, I've got to go to a wedding. I'm like, oh. Friday? He said, yeah. I said, who's getting married? He said, me. Good to know. So hopefully the weather will help him out this afternoon for his 4 o'clock wedding. So, that's the directors that have been helping. We also have at Beaufort Middle School, Joe McCreary, and he is actually conducting the advanced band, so he's down there with them. We also have Mark Stauffer from Redhead Middle School in Nash County. He's a good friend of the county, and he has come down to help out with the advanced band also. We also have some high school kids that have been helping. We're very fortunate to have them kind of be our grunts, going to and from and picking up boxes and other stuff. We have Logan McCord from West Park Red, Mike Morris from West Park.